Hi, here we have a Hult Brooks made in Sweden. It has a 60 centimeter handle with a small lump here. I've never seen that before, but it's actually quite comfortable in the hand. The head is a little bit abused. They were pounding on it. Also, this edge is completely flat. But here it's still sharp. The head also came a bit off, it's a bit loose. So I want to take the head off, clean it all up, clean up the handle, and then put it back on and see if we can make a nice user from it again. There's two metal wedges. I'll try to take them out. Here's already a bit cracked, but let's see. Was all the way cracked. Thank you. Here she is, all finished, all cleaned up. The head came out quite nicely again. You can see the logo pretty well now. during the cleaning. I also noticed that there was 1.4 stamped here. It wasn't visible before. 1.4 is the exact weight of this axe head, 1.4 kilos. Quite happy I could reuse the handle, there were no cracks in it. Without the lacquer and the paint, I think it looks much better. It's quite heavy for a short handle, but since the original handle, I don't mind. The bevel was 27.5 degrees when I started at the bottom, the rest was destroyed. And I tried to keep it consistent all the way around. And now it's time to test it out.